Well, here we are again. Today we're doing a wild camp up on to Woolpacks, up on top of Kindy Scout. We're parked down at Edale now. Mark today with my brother and Dave, one of my mates. We're going to walk up to Nag's Head and pick up Pennine Way from there, and we're going to head along to Jacobs Ladder, and then head up onto Kindy Scout, find a place at Woolpacks to camp overnight, and then make his way back down at morning. So we'll see you in a bit.
Right,
darling, how good look that, Bruce?
Bearings down here.
We're going back that way, we were walking along the same path as we went, didn't we?
Jacobs Ladder. It's taken us about half an hour to get from Edale to about here, something like that, half an hour, 40 minutes. So that's where we're heading up. Down to the top of Jacobs Ladder, following it Pennine Way back down and back up on the top of Kindy Scout to Woolpacks, whereabouts we're going to find a spot to camp. So we'll see you at the top of here. Well, we're now at camp, we're up top of Kindy Scout, just along from Pym Chair Crowden Tower. All set up as you can see. Lovely sunset. Start the winter, it's not too bad, it's the little dip here that we're in. All just getting a brew on going, a bit of snap. We'll see you in a bit.
Good morning. It's about
10 past 8.
It's we've got up a couple of times at night. Either on us, see if we could catch this meteor shower, but it's been too overcast as you can see. Remember, I got up first thing, visibility about 15 feet, if that. So, tents got zipped up. We walk up when we walk up. We're just having some breakfast, a cuppa, and we'll get packed up and we'll get off. So this is what we got up to this morning, but it was a bit closer in. It looks as though it's coming in again this way. Not what we were hoping. Well, we're all packed up now, or as breakfast. We're just finishing his brews off. No trace, as usual. That's an indent where it tends to have been. That cloud came in and surrounded us. Low visibility for a few minutes, 5 minutes or so, and then it went and it's cleared up again. Well, when I say cleared up, see up to Crowden Tower just up over here. But you can see what we've got back over here. That's not too bad. overcast. It's quite a nice morning. So we'll get packed up and we'll crack on, should I say. Head on towards Grindslow Knoll and back down into Edale.
Camp done, we're now back down at car, back down in Edale. We didn't get the usual one thing to these meters, shall we? Or too overcast. But it's been a good night, although, nonetheless. So, thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next one.